This is a detailed video of everything that I had to do to prepare for my first pop-up shop.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I prepare for my first pop-up shop ever, and I'm super excited to show you all the stuff that I needed to buy to prepare for the pop-up shop. I did not have all these items already, so I'm going to show you each item I have for my first pop-up shop, and this is not going to be the last pop-up shop. Promise y'all that. But I'm super excited and nervous, so let's get straight into it. So I'm going to start off with the displays, because I do need displays for my products so my products can look nice on my table. So I bought some displays. I'm going to start with the shelves. This is the shelf right here. I'm going to stack my products. I can stack some anything. I can stack my products on these little shelves. There are three of them, and I got four. The other one is right here. And right here, these are some more shelves. Like, I can put a product on top of here and a product below. I got a couple of them. I got this right here. Let me take this off. I can stack some like lip balms, lip oils on here. This is super pretty, fancy. These are business card holders. There's three in here. So this is the cloth that I got for the display table, and I ordered this before I asked the host of the pop-up shop what sizes the tables are. So I got this in 6 feet. This is pretty big, and the table is 4 feet, so I had to order another one, and it's coming soon. This right here, this is another display. This is a display for like my bangles. This is my cash box, y'all. I'm gonna open this up, hold on. This is my cute little cash box. I put my cash up in here. Y'all know what's the deal. Keys. We professional over here, y'all. We professional over here. Look at that. So yeah, basically this is a cash box. You know, I put my little cash, 5, 10s, 20s, 100s. You know the deal, coins or whatever. This is where all my money gonna go. And this right here is a floor sign stand. This is going to be outside of my display table. I'm gonna put a cute little sign in here. I don't know what I'm gonna put in this as of yet, but it's gonna be a cute little sign. And look, as you can see. So now we're going to get into the customs. Right here I have two iNatural masks for me and my mom. These are so cute. Look at it. Looks so cute. Okay, now next, got iNatural t-shirt for me and my mom. I got two. And I got this step and repeat for a backdrop for behind my display table. I'm gonna show you right now. And as you can see, this is a knife cloth material, as you can see, and it's water resistant. If you pour water on here, it will drip right off. And this is how big it is. It's bigger than what we expected it to be, but it's still nice, and I'm praying that it fits on the backdrop. And boom, this is the iNaturalz table banner, y'all, and it's so cute. But as you can see, it's bigger than what I expected. This isn't supposed to go in front of the display table. And it's too big. The table is only 4 feet, so that's me right there. And this is a stand. I already had this. I had to bring it out the closet, y'all. And this is for either to hold my step and repeat or my table banner, whichever one fits and works best. And this is an example of how it's going to look. And don't mind the clips. We're going to get some clips at the hardware store to clamp it on. But yeah, I'm loving it. I'm loving it, y'all. I can't believe I'm on the banner, y'all. And I look so beautiful up there. I just love it. And this thing goes higher, so it can go up higher. iNaturalz.com. Make sure you check it out. I just got my sign, y'all, and it's so nice. And this sign right here is for a display on my table, and I'm going to put a little sign with the letters.
This is my tip and donation box that I'm going to put on my display table for the people who don't purchase anything. If they want to leave a donation, they can put it in here.
Okay, so my little chalkboards came. These are for to write the prices for the products. And I got these for when I make my scrunchie sets and for when I make my necklaces.
Now I'm going to show all the work I put in to make my products for the pop-up shop. These are the glosses that I had to make for the pop-up shop, and now it's bath time. These glosses was already made. I'm just picking out which glosses I want to take to the pop-up shop. These are the glosses I picked, and I boxed them up. Here I'm putting together aventurine, amethyst, and rose quartz. Here I printed out my new labels for my products and I absolutely love them.
So I made these cards to go with the products. On each card, it gives the ingredients of the product, the description of the product, and when you go to the back of the card, it has the directions on how to use the product. Right here is the cards that go with the lashes. Got Bella, Impressions, and Bossy. And when you flip to the back, it says 20mm, you know, just a little description.
These are the butters that I use to make my organic facial buttercream.
Hey guys, I'm filling up the lash oils.
We finished putting everything in the bottles and tubes. These are the lash oils. These are the hair and lock oils. These are the Goddess Glow body oils. And these are the lotions. Here I'm sealing the tops of my products.
I've been working hard on rebranding my iNaturalz brand, and these are the new labels for my products, and I absolutely love them. I'm going to continue to make my products top quality. Make sure to check out my website, iNaturalz.com, and thank you.
So now I'm going to make the beard oil, the pillow spray, and the rose face oil. And these are my organic rose petals.
I just finished making the lavender vanilla scrub, and it smells so good.
I just got finished making my organic soap bars, and now I'm going to box them up. Here I'm sealing the rest of my products with my new heat gun. The bonnets are stocked up, and these are the 4 beautiful colors, but guess what? Now we have 5 beautiful colors. This is purple, and it's reversible with pink on the inside. And as per usual, this is satin bonnet with my label right here, and with the drawstring to adjust, and these are the reversible colors. So over here, I'm putting together little sample bags with my products. The reason why I'm doing this is for the people who don't shop with me. I still want them to go home with some iNatural products, and of course they're going to like it, and hopefully they shop on my website. So these are the products I'm going to be putting in the gift bag. This right here is the soap. This right here is a little lotion. This is a Black Lives Matter wristband. It's a lip gloss. This is a gibbet, a Black Lives Matter pin, a Black Lives Matter sticker, and in this packet right here is the edge control and the lip scrub, and it comes with some scoops. And right here is an example of how the gift bags are going to look. And for the people that do purchase some iNatural products at my pop-up shop, will receive this card with a code that I am covering to get a nice percentage off on the next purchase you make on my website. And this is the back of the card. So right here, I'm practicing how I'm going to set up my display table, so when I go to the pop-up shop, I know what to do. And this is the tablecloth, y'all. It looks so nice. This table is a 5-foot table, and the tablecloth is a 6-foot tablecloth. So it's able to stretch and fit to a bigger size table. And underneath the table, you can hide storage under there, like your products, so nobody can see. So I measured 4 feet of this table, because at the pop-up shop, the tables are 4 feet. So within this space right here, I'm going to decorate with all my products, and over there is the extra space of the table. And I put that stick right there so I know not to go past that. Okay, y'all, so I put my banner up. This is a little gist of how the backdrop is going to look, the space and all. I'm praying that behind the table I'm able to sit back there, but I'm not sure how the space is going to be yet. Okay, y'all, so I finished the sample display of my table, and it looks so beautiful. I love it. And over here is the lotions, the body glow oil, the face body cream, the hair oil, the wax sticks. The beard oils are not done, that's why you don't see the labels. The pillow spray is also not done. Those are the rose glow oil, body scrubs, the edge control, body scrubs, lip scrubs, the lashes, a whole bunch of lip glosses, the bangles. And right here is going to be the lip balms, the lip oils, and then the scrunchies. See the detangling brush, and then you see her rocking some iNatural products. And yeah, can't wait to get there. And this is the donation box. I'm gonna put a little sign right here. And I love it, y'all. I love it. So stay tuned when I'm there. And I put these glosses here just to see how it's going to look. The glosses that I'm bringing are already packaged away. And those are the little signs that are gonna have the prices of the products. I'm not bringing this display and the squeeze tools because there's not going to be enough space on the table, so I decided to just bring the wands. This is the 4 feet tablecloth. It finally came. So I got these sign holders. I'm going to put these on my table, and I'm going to print out a sign to put inside. These are the signs that I made and printed out to put in the sign holders. One of them says scan and pay for PayPal and Cash App. One of them says scan tip jar for PayPal, and this is my socials.
Okay, guys, so my stand came, and thank God it came before the event. And this is the setup of the stand, and I'm going to put it on. And this is how the sign looks, y'all. It's so beautiful. It's nice and tall. The material feels like leather. It's nice and sturdy and official. After people buy my products, they can stand in front of here and take their little boomerangs and post on their Instagrams. Tomorrow is the pop-up shop, y'all, and I'm making sure my hair is right. I'm doing butterfly locks again because this is my first time with my new logos, and as you see in the logo, my hair was done in butterfly locks, so I think it will make sense to do my hair like this again. Hey y'all, today is the big day, and I'm so excited. I see I'm ready. I got my eye natural shirt on, my eye natural. This is everything that I've taken. It looks like a lot of stuff, but it's not a lot of stuff. And here I have Sage bundle packs, bonnets, detangling brushes. And here got all my products, like, you know, body butters and stuff. And here's the soaps. And here's the lip glosses and some of the displays. And here is, like, basically all the stands. And over here is the chairs that I'm bringing. Thank you.
I'm so mad that I didn't get to take pictures with everybody that brought for me. After a while, I got too busy and I kind of forgot, but there's a lot of people that I did not take pictures with.
I just came back from the pop-up shop, y'all, and it was a success. I didn't expect it to turn out the way it turned out. I had a really good time, and I could see myself doing this again, too. And I'm walking my dog right now. Just got home. And yeah, I had so much fun, guys.
Hey guys, so it's the day after the pop-up shop, and I just wanted to come to y'all and talk to y'all about my experience at the pop-up shop and how I felt I did, and we're gonna get straight into it.
Okay, so my experience at the pop-up shop was great. It was super successful. I really enjoyed myself and had a good time, y'all. I thank all the people that came out and supported me, all my friends, all my family. I love y'all so truly much. But yeah, I really had a good time. Like, I really enjoyed myself. People that were supporting me, like my customers, they were super nice to me. They was asking questions about my products. They was showing interest. They were showing interest. Even the people that didn't buy anything, they still got a business card and they still know who iNaturalz is. And like, I really enjoyed myself. All the vendors' tables were set up nicely. My table was set up nicely. The whole space was nice and everything like that. My only little complaint is how the tables was too small for me, because you know, I have a lot of products and most of my products was not able to fit on my table, like my bundle packs, my sages, my sage bundle packs, my bangles, and my detangling brushes. Those are main products that should have been up there, but the table was 4 feet, so didn't fit, but I prefer 6 feet. Something else that I noticed is how most of the vendors did not come over to my table and, you know, say hi to me, look at my table, show interest in what I had going on. And I know it's not really that much of a big deal, but like, I went over to their table, said hi to them, and showed interest and all that, but did not receive the same energy back. Something else that I noticed when I got home from the event is how I did not get interviewed by iTalk Gray. He was interviewing the vendors and had them speaking on the microphone and stuff, but he did not come over and, like, you know, say hi to me and, like, you know, interview me. But I know for a fact that he saw me because he was watching me when I was doing my sales to my customers and stuff, but like, he did not come over and interview me, and that I don't understand that at all whatsoever, but you know, it's okay. I will have other opportunities to do so. So now I'm going to show you a couple of items that I purchased from the vendors. The first person I'm starting off with was my first customer, the Moss Connect. He was my first customer of the day. I didn't get to take a picture with him, but my mom, she's into sea moss, so she made sure she purchased this from him. This is a bag that I purchased from the Bougie Flea Market. I didn't see any business cards on the table, so I don't have one. This is the inside of the bag. It's super pretty. And I was giving out samples to the vendors and the customers, so she decided to give me the lavender body cream. The body butter is okay, it's nice, it just goes smooth on my skin, but the lavender scent is way too overpowering and it starts to hurt your head after a while. But overall, it's good. So I purchased a lip gloss from a girl named Fruity Kisses Co. This is her business card. I already know I have a bunch of lip glosses, but I still wanted to support her and what she was doing. This is the lip gloss. The texture is very nice. It's not sticky, but she told me that the scent is great, and I don't really smell it like that, but overall, it's good. And this is a business card that I got from the lady that was next to me, Fresh Box V Spa. She sells women and men hygiene products. And this is a business card from the ladies that threw the event, the Social Sisters. They sell body oils. And And Mia's company was handing out some snacks from Jamaica. All of my customers that shop with iNaturalz, I really hope you enjoy your products and you leave a good review on my website, iNaturalz.com. And I really hope you shop with me in the future. Make sure you follow my Instagram at iNaturalz. And I thank y'all all so much. Bye.